Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone.
Welcome to Wolfpack TV. I'm Josh.
And I'm Noah. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, February 3rd, and here's what's happening at Great Oak today.
Calling all juniors, if you are interested in learning from community leaders, inspirational speakers, and peer mentors to grow your own leadership, scan the QR code and fill the interest form about the Rotary Youth Leadership Awards. The local Rotary District will send you to a three-day camp with all expenses paid for you to develop as a community leader. If you are interested, fill out the QR code and stay updated for upcoming dates of applications and interviews. If you have any questions, join the Interact Club or Mind, or come to an Interact meeting in room 615 every Thursday.
Here's an announcement from our WSB.
Hey Wolfpack, we have a girls and guys basketball game this Friday. The girls game starts at 5:30 and the guys game starts at 7, but be there early because it's senior night.
Make sure to wear your Dr. Rucker t-shirts because he's going to be there and giving out prizes.
If you are a sophomore or junior and have completed at least Calc A, B, or BC and are interested in a paid summer internship with ABOT, email Ms. Cassidy at mcassidy@tvusd.us.
Temecula Dollars for Scholars has extended their application deadline to February 14th. Go to their website, temeculadollarsforscholars.org, or scan the QR code for information on how you can qualify for hundreds of locally founded scholarship opportunities.
Join your peers in summer of 2024 for a three-day leadership conference in Berlin, followed by a tour of Prague, Vienna, and Budapest. Students will explore the impacts of water on society, we'll hear from world-renowned speakers and expert-led workshops, and we will work in international teams for prototype solutions and pitch ideas to win a spot in the Nobel Prize Museum in Stockholm, Sweden. RSVP to attend a virtual informational meeting on Thursday, February 16th to learn more. A parent must be present.
Here's an announcement for our freshman students.
Hey Wolfpack, I'm Chloe.
And I'm Melissa.
And we're here to tell you about our Great Oak Dance Program.
Now, this is the only class where you can get PE credits and VAPA credits. So, incoming sophomores, this is the year where you can get your second year PE credits and VAPA credits. And you need both of these to graduate.
Great Oak Dance Program has a beginning, intermediate, advanced, and IB year 1 and 2. The dance class is the only PE class that you can put on your college application.
And performing is not mandatory.
And no experience is required. Yes.
Great Oak Day, Wolfpack!
After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Offering is the truth, nothing more.
Join Garden Club by coming to volunteer in the school garden. We meet on Friday at room 504 and then head out. Many hands make light work.
That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a great Oak Day. Don't you know I-